Hey guys, it's Greg Clesius with Gulf Coast Fish and Homes Realty. Today's Monday, March the 1st. It's time for the Monday Market Report. Every Monday, we look at inventory of single-family homes located on saltwater canals with at least two bedrooms and at least two bathrooms and our two primary zip codes of Hudson and Hernando Beach. So let's get right to the numbers this Monday. The homes meeting the criteria in Hudson is 19, down over the last month from 25. They run in a range of $249,000 to $750,000. Three homes listed above $500,000. Six homes listed below $300,000. Compared that data to a year ago, 3-2-20. We had 39 homes that meet the criteria. Again, we're about 50% of inventory compared to last year. It's continuing to hold about steady. Last year, we had 17 homes on this date that were listed below $300,000 that met the criteria. Today, we have six. I think that speaks to the gaining values of Hudson. All right, move up to Hernando Beach. Hernando Beach, we have eight homes that meet the criteria today. That is not our historic low. Back at the end of 2020, we actually had 1 week that there was five homes listed. Compared to a year ago, we had 23 homes. So we're still about a third of inventory in Hernando Beach. Hernando Beach prices run from $368,000 to $1.2 million. We have five homes listed above $500,000, and we have no homes listed below $300,000. I think the no homes listed below $300,000 is here to stay forever. I'll be really shocked if we get a two-bedroom, two-bath home listed below $300,000 in the future. My name's Greg Clesius. I'm the broker-owner of Gulf Coast Fishing Homes. If you have any questions about our real estate in our area, I'm more than happy to answer your questions. Just give me a call at 813-394-4356. Have a great day. Bye now.